back home to tell the story. And even to be so curious that they start to
Nigerian cinema, what is Yoruba film, what is Igbo film, and what is vernacular, and so what is Nollywood?
Nollywood is a phenomenon that's emerged from nothing.
And against all odds, we have been able to build an industry that is recognized globally. I think that is something.
There were a few filmmakers, but they were making films at the level that the British and the other European country and even the Americans are making film.
Nigeria looked at alternative technology. Without training, without too much money, we picked up small cameras and started telling stories.
And they have never let go. A group of people who have been able to, yes, truly express the Africanness in them.
To put that on screen in all its color is what makes Nollywood so exciting.
Oh my God, we can actually see our representation, we can see ourselves on TV, and then when we see ourselves, we see our reality.
And that void was filled for the black person everywhere around the world.
We're able to tell our own stories by ourselves instead of waiting for somebody to come from the West to tell it for us.
We have huge numbers all across the world.
We're passionate. We have a rich history, rich culture, and it's inexhaustive. You can never finish it.
Our stories told by us, to us, can never be better told.
original, we're just weed. And that is why we are fit. That is why we are Nigeria. That is why we are Nollywood.
What is new Nigerian cinema? What is Yoruba film? What is Igbo film? And what is vernacular? And so what is Nollywood?
Nollywood is a phenomenon that's emerged from nothing.
And against all odds, we have been able to build an industry that is recognized.
Thank you. Sir, you're on the other side.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, so you're like that. It looked like, don't like look at him like.